A smoking trail of lava from a volcanic eruption appeared to have halted a few hundred meters from the edge of the Eastern Democratic Republic of Congo's main city on Sunday morning.
Goma, a lakeside city of about 2 million people, was thrown into panic on Saturday evening as the nearby Mount Nyiragongo erupted, turning the night sky an airy red. Thousands fled with their belongings on foot, some towards the nearby border with Rwanda. As the sun rose on Sunday, much of the hillside to the north of the town was burned black and houses had been demolished.
The sky was again a cloudy gray.